giving him zero space as he lets the combinations go.
Here's the aggression. Here's the power.
Focused, determined, ready for anything. Ilias Inahashi has been a sensation in the kickboxing world. What this man did last time out.
Here comes Ilias Inahashi. Inahashi pounding away.
Once Ilias Inahashi has you hurt, he does not let you off the hook.
He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. We've got a new world champion. And his name is Ilias Inahashi. Inahashi indeed, the complete package.
Watch that right side. He's hammering the legs, hammering the body. He is perfectly named the kicking machine. He just hammers the legs, the body, and the head of his opponents.
I see a lot of fighters want to fight with me. I beat them super leg or every fighter.
What a tremendous performance.
I'm always ready. Let's fight.
One of the most destructive, violent strikers on the planet. He is a machine.
What a round. Put it in the books for Rod Tang, the wrecking ball.
Rod Tang has his sights set on kickboxing.
The hottest Muay Thai athlete on the planet.
Look at this monster! Look at this battle tank! This battle axe! This wrecking ball!
Rod Tang is an animal. He is an absolute beast.
ในตอนนี้มีการชกในที่บวกแล้วก็มีรุ่นน้ำหนักเดียวผมก็ได้ชิงแชมป์ป้องกันแชมป์กับมวยไทยคือซูเปอร์เล็กเนี่ยผมก็จะรอดูว่าใครจะเป็นผู้ชนะผมว่าจะขอชิงทั้งคู่ถ้าใครที่ถือเป็นขัดครับ
Oh, what a dump!
Oh, he's wobbled!
And there's the thumb-thumping right hand! Here's the power from Rod Tang!
Did you see when he fought, when he was going to fight Petrosian? And so he's watching Petrosian destroy Andy Sauer, and he's just like... he's like...
Are you ready for kickboxing royalty? Are you ready for the greatest of all time?
The big kibosh! My word! Here comes Petrosian! Oh! A smack bang! He dropped him with a straight left hand!
He's currently on an 8-year undefeated streak and now is marching towards his shot of the one featherweight kickboxing world title.
Petrosian is poetry in motion.
Man, Michael, the hands of Petrosian.
So elusive, so slick. How do you compete against the greatest of all time?
The youngest competitor in one championship history. More talented than her world champion sister Angela Lee and world champion brother Christian Lee. Victoria Lee is only 16 years old.
She already has all the skills to win this match.
She is very aggressive. Explosive, very fast.
All the hype is coming from the fact that I'm training in the best gym in the world and I can't wait to showcase my skills. All you can win it
again. From the late night. The doctor doing surgery. Look at the roundhouse kick. It sends him back four paces.
Somebody's gonna fall. These guys are letting it all go.
Oh!
That was beautiful.
And a hot shot.